Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great sadness that we've learned of the death of Her Majesty the Queen, and as a mark of respect, this evening's prom with the Philadelphia Orchestra will not be going ahead. Please join us in a minute's silence, which will be followed by the national anthem and Elgar's Nimrod.